Father, let your kingdom come. Father, let your will be done. On earth as in heaven, right here in my heart. Father, let your kingdom come. Father, let your will be done. On earth as in heaven, right here in my heart. Give us this day our daily bread. Forgive us, as we forgive the ones who sin against us. Forgive them, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from the evil one. Let your kingdom come. Let your will be done on earth as in heaven, right here in my heart. Father, let your kingdom come. Father, let your will be done on earth as in heaven, right here in my heart. Give us this day our daily bread. Forgive us as we forgive. Sim.
unthinkable. I'm ready for a miracle. Hearts praying for a fresh encounter. Souls looking to the living God. I'm ready for a real revival. Oh, Holy Spirit, come like a flood, like a fire. Holy Spirit, flow in this place, fill our hearts. Holy Spirit, come like a flood, like a fire. Holy Spirit, come. Oh, Holy Spirit, come. We're on the edge of a new beginning. God, we know you have so much more. We're looking to a new horizon. We're praying for your rain to pour. An overflowing of true redemption. An overflowing of your kingdom. We're ready for a real revival. Oh, Holy Spirit, come like a flood, like a fire. Holy Spirit, flow.
Never fail. sought the Lord, and he heard, and he answered. I sought the Lord, and he heard, and he answered. I sought the Lord, and he heard, and he answered. That's why I trust him. That's why I trust him. I sought the Lord, and he heard, and he answered. I sought the Lord, and he heard, and he answered. I sought the Lord, and he heard, and he answered. That's why I trust him. That's why I trust him. I sought the Lord, and he heard, and he answered. I sought the Lord, and he heard.
Never fails. He has never failed me once. I might not like his answers that he gives me sometime. The flesh, let me turn that around and say the flesh might not like the answers that we get, but in the long run, we can see that it always turns out, always works out. Somehow, some way, the Lord's always got it figured out. You know, he is God. He's the great God, the only true and living God. He's our blessed Redeemer, our Savior, our help, our hope. He's everything. He's the God above all gods, and there's none like him in all the heavens and in all the earth. You know, I let this song play a couple of weeks ago in my house all day long, Charlie. all day long. I couldn't help but just holler out constantly every time I turned around, Lord, I trust you. Might not look like what I want it to look like. Things might not be going my way the way I think they should. But I know that I can trust in God. I know that I can trust Him and stand on His Word. And you know it. You know you can trust Him. And you can stand on His Word. Even in the midst of whatever you may be going through, you know that you can trust God with it all. And just, you know, I've learned, let me go ahead and say this before I let y'all go down. I've learned in my lifetime that in the midst of the troubles and the trials and the heartaches and the pains that I go through or I might go through, the quicker that I'll just say, thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you that it's not any worse. Thank you that I'm getting better. Or thank you that you're providing. Whatever it might be, as long as I'm thanking Him, then it's quicker. The answer comes quicker. So if you're feeling, and I believe that some of you are because I just feel it in my spirit, but if you're feeling that you're in that place and the Lord's not answering you and that things are not working out the way you want them to, you just begin right where you are right now. You begin to thank God that He's got it worked out. That His answer is a whole lot better than our answer. Because He knows the future. He knows what everybody's thinking. He knows what everybody's got to do around us to get things into position so that we can get in the position that He wants us in. Amen? Woo, I don't know about y'all. Y'all missed a good place to shout.
Yes, it is.
So I think I will. Thank you, Jesus. Woo.
Thank you.
He's so good. He's so good. So good. Thank you, praise team. Y'all may be seated for a minute. Go ahead, Tammy. Say what you got to say.
On.
Testify, whatever.
This is not like me, but God even laid it on my heart before I got here that I need to do this. And
go ahead.
You're thanking God for everything He's going to do, even though we see all this mess going on in our lives and everyone else.
Yeah.
We know everybody has something. Mm-hmm. So He told me to praise God. Y'all, we need to praise Him. We need to thank Him. We need to lift our hands and say, thank you, Jesus. He's going to get me through my battle. I've been going through a really bad battle. The enemy's tried to break me. He's tried to just get me down and make me feel worthless. But you know what? I'm going to praise God.
Yes.
And thank Him.
That's
for
right.
Today, tomorrow, and my future, because things are going to turn out the way He wants it to, and it's going to be a good turnout. So everybody,
yes,
praise Him.
Yes.
Let's do it.
Woo. Woo! Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
I like that.
That's why I trust Him. And He heard and He answered. I saw the Lord and He heard and He answered. I saw the Lord and He heard and He answered. That's why I trust Him. That's why I trust Him.
Y'all might as well stand up. It ain't over. I see some of you already standing up and praising the Lord. You might as well do it. Hallelujah.
He will never fail. Oh, I trust in God. Yes. My Savior, the one who will never fail.
Hallelujah. You'll never fail, Lord.
You will never fail. I sought the Lord and He heard and He answered. I sought the Lord and He heard and He answered. I sought the Lord and He heard and He answered. That's why I trust Him. That's why.
Oh, that's why I trust Him. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
And He answered. That's why I trust Him. That's why I trust Him, God, my Savior. will never fail.
You're our everything. Hallelujah. I'm going to trust you, Lord. I'm going to trust you. Oh, yes. He will never fail. You're so good. You're so good to us. So, so good to us, Lord. Oh, how we love you, Jesus. How we love you, Lord. How we praise your name. Oh, we worship you, Lord, today. Oh, you're worthy, you're worthy, you're worthy, you're worthy of our praise.
I will walk by faith.
I will walk by faith.
I don't walk by sight.
Oh, yeah.
I will
I trust in God.
Oh, can you say that this morning? Truly mean it in your heart. I'm going to walk by faith. I'm not going to walk by sight. Because I trust in God and His way. Trust in God.
So sweet to trust in
God. Oh yeah. So sweet. So sweet to trust in Jesus. Oh, thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. I don't know about y'all, but do you feel what I feel this morning? Are you feeling the Spirit this morning? Because I feel Him just walking among us this morning, in and out of the pews, touching the hearts and the lives of people that will allow Him. He's a gentleman. He's not going to push you. He's not going to push us. We just got to say, here we are, Lord. Here we are. We're all yours, and we're willing, and we're ready. Ready to do your will. Ready to do more in 2024. Amen. Ballot keeps coming to me for you to come up here. We need to pray. Not sure exactly why, but I think I know. Thank you, Jesus. We're going to anoint her this morning. I want as many of you that will to come. And if you've got a need yourself, just find your way up here to the front. We will pray for you also before we let the children go. I just feel that to do that before we release them this morning. By faith, Lord, we come. We don't know how, we don't know when, but we do know that you're going to do it, Lord. We believe in the mighty name of Jesus that release is coming now in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name, release her in the name of Jesus. Oh,
Oh, you don't have any hold on her, enemy. You have no hold on her whatsoever in the mighty name of Jesus. Through the power and the blood of Jesus Christ. The blood of Jesus. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you for moving. Thank you for going. Thank you for releasing. Thank you, Lord, in the name of Jesus. We thank you. In Jesus' name. We bless you, Lord, and we thank you, and we praise you, Lord. We know that there's a fight there. We know that the enemy's fighting, Lord. But we also know, Father, this mama and this grandmama knows, Lord Jesus. We know who wins in the end, Lord. And it is you. Oh, hi. Oh, la, 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 la. In Jesus' name, in Jesus' name, in Jesus' name. Glory to the Lamb of God. Holy, holy, holy God. Holy God of heaven. We thank you, Lord. Thank you for sending your warrior angels to fight. To fight this war. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Fight, Michael. Fight, Michael. Fight. In the name of Jesus. Hey. Ten thousands of ten thousands gather, Lord. Ten thousands of ten thousands gather there, Lord. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Your blood, Lord. And your blood, Lord. Your blood. The blood of Jesus. The blood of Jesus is against you, Satan. In Jesus' name. Lord, your word promised. Your word promises that me and my children and my children's children, I'm saying to the third, fourth, and the fifth generation, Lord, till somebody else comes along and takes up the third, fourth, and the fifth generation prayers, Lord, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. Hey, hey, yeah, hey, hey, hey. No. Let it go, Val. Let it go. Let it go. He wants to speak through you. He wants to speak through you. Anybody else need prayer this morning? Oh, if you're searching, if you're seeking for the Holy Ghost, He's here in this place. He just filled Val. Oh, God, in Jesus' name. Thank you. Little miracles. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, hallelujah, hallelujah. God, we believe, Lord, right now, God, in the mighty name of Jesus. Mighty name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Oh, God, fill her up to overflowing, God, with your power, Lord, with your word, God, in the mighty name of Jesus, as she yields herself to you, Lord. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. Oh, we thank you, Lord. We thank you, Lord, and we praise you, God. In Jesus' name, in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Glory to God, glory to God, glory to God. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Jesus, while they're preparing themselves to come up out of the altar, we're going to take up our tithes and offerings and let the kids be dismissed.